I'm Peter Caroon. It's time that our state government focus on the basics. As mayor, I cut government so it's smaller today than when I took office, while state government has grown 26%, and Utah still faces budget deficits and per-pupil funding that's dead last in the nation. My plan? Cut spending, invest in our schools, crack down on employers who hire illegal immigrants, and pass tough ethics rules. That's what Utah needs right now.